stopping distance in ice and snow are 10 times what they usually are, and just pack a few extra layers in case you get stuck anywhere. Also, I read that cat litter, if you've got cats, cat litter is very, very useful in conditions like this. Not only can you put it on the ground to help you if you get stuck in ice and snow, it helps you get a bit of traction. If you put some